Hello viewers, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. On today's video, I'll be showing you how I achieved this beautiful and cute ponytail. Don't mind me, I so much love the hairstyle, okay? So let's get started. First of all, I'll be spraying my hair with my normal everyday routine rice water mixed with lemon juice. So the reason for the lemon juice, some people will be wondering, with lemon juice, yes, lemon juice stop breakage. Just apply it to your hair and massage it direct to the scalp. You can see the little shedding is not much, the shedding was not much. So I really love using the lemon juice. Okay, so I'll be doing a center part today. So you can see I'm trying to section a little hair at the front because my hair is very full. I must confess it, my hair is very mush, so sometimes it's very difficult for me to apply gel, to do this slinking of a thing that people are doing and all of that, because I have a lot of hair. So that's the reason of sectioning this two part at the front so that I can make sure I apply the gel to the back first, then walk through to the front. Okay, so I'm applying my Heco styling gel to the hair. You can apply as much as you can. Sometimes my hair doesn't really want this accept or agree with styling gel, so that's why most time I don't really do gel style. But today I just thought of doing something different, and why can't I also try it out when people are also doing it? Maybe it will really turn out good. But I've not tried this before, I don't know if the outcome is really going to be nice. Okay, but I believe the outcome will be nice. So I'm just combing through, trying to make sure the gel and my hair accepts the gel. So just brushing and brushing. Okay, so let's enjoy the rest of the video. Please, for my return subscriber, thank you so much for always coming by to watch all of my video. I'm so grateful to you all. Thank you for supporting me. For those of you that really love what I'm doing, I'm really very grateful. I can't thank you guys enough. I so much appreciate you. There will be no me without you guys. Thank you so much for always watching, giving me that good comment, giving me reason to always make videos, and so appreciate you. For those of you that have not subscribed, what are you still waiting for? Please do go and hit that red button, subscribe, and don't forget to turn on your notification bell so that whenever I upload a video, you will be the first to notify. And if you find this my video so helpful, please do share it to your friends, your loved ones, and you know, make me go viral, okay? Thank you so much. You see, the reason for the parting, the session, you can see it now that it's so easy when you session a bit at the front, okay, that it will be easy for you to slink down. So I'm just trying my possible best to make sure my hair cooperate with me, because I have I'm the one controlling the hair, so you have to cooperate with me, okay? Don't mind me. So I'm trying to I'm so playful sometimes, okay? So this is what I'll be doing to all the hair, and let's wait for the result, the outcome, okay? Just keep washing, make sure you wash to the very end. All right. So hard knowing you treat I must say, I actually did a very good job. I'm trying to lay down my edges. And before I forgot, I actually did this yesterday at night while I was about to sleep. I was just wondering, what am I going to put on? How am I going to wear my hair the following day? So I came up with this idea of just laying the head down so I can actually go to bed with it, and maybe the following morning I can just do the hairstyle. So that was what I really did. So I just threw it the slinking and make sure you tie it so that the hair we get dried. So the reason is for the hair to get dry so that it will not stain your bed or your pillow. So I'm done with it and I'm going to sleep for the following day. So this is the following day and this is how it's looking. It's so dried and I really love it. I love the outcome. At last, my hair cooperated with me. So I'm the boss. So this is how I'm going to be doing. I'm using a bobby pin, so no sewing. I just want to use bobby pin. I use one bobby pin to secure the edge of the wig, the weave on. Then just use the bobby pin and pin it down and attach it to my hair. So that is what I'll be doing to all of the hair. So I'm just trying to roll it around and pin, roll it around and pin till I pin the all of the weave on. So that's what exactly what I did. It's not really difficult. Everyone can try it. It's not hard. Just roll it and pin it. You can wear this hairstyle for at least 1 week. Yes, you can wear it at least 1 week. And it's really, really protective. It's not painful. It will not fall down. Don't just bother that. What if the hair falls down when I'm walking or when I'm doing something? It will not fall off. Don't just bother. Don't be scared. It's very, very easy. Okay, just trying to roll and roll, roll and pin. Use your bobby pin to pin it to your hair. You roll again, you use your bobby pin to pin it to your hair. So that's exactly what I did. Okay, so you think you get to your desire, is it quantity or number of weave on that you will wish or you want to attach. So I think this one is enough. I don't want it to be too much, just something simple and natural. Okay, so just brush through, voila, I'm done with it, and I so much love it. I was rocking this hairstyle. You really need to come and see me rocking it. I so much love it. I love the outcome. Wow, I love it. When I mean I love it, I love it. Okay, see how beautiful the hair is. No sewing, no thread, just your bobby pin, your echo gel. You are good to go. All right, you make it to the end. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you all in my next video. I love you guys, but God loves you most. Please support your girl, share my video, like, and comment, okay? Bye.